I'm not a child abuser. Daycare worker apologizes after being fired for terrorizing children.